name is Wendy Robushi. This is my studio at Hunters Point Shipyard. I create mandalas with cut paper and acrylic paint. My process is very labor intensive. So I start with printed papers and then I cut the papers out. And each piece is individually laid on the artwork in concentric circles. To create the different images on the mandalas, I then go in with acrylic paint and paint each individual dot in the pattern or image that I pre-planned.